crickets as a pizza topping.
Adesso facciamo la nostra guarnizione con I grillini, che sicuramente diventerà ancora più scrocchiarella.
Carlo runs an eatery outside Rome. He likes to experiment with ingredients such as cricket flour.
Adesso sto stendendo l'impasto. Ho messo sopra la nostra polvere di grillo.
The flour is delivered by an Italian startup. The company produces 2 tons of cricket flour per month. It's a pricey ingredient at 60 euros per kilo. But demand is rising since Italy recently allowed food made from crickets for human consumption.
Very good. Very good pizza with the grilli. Poi se la mangio io la possono mangiare tutti.
Would you fancy a bite?